Every picture taken is made out of pixels. If you imagine a picture was taken in the future, it still would be made out of a combination of pixels. If you now run a computer program, like similar to this one, which produces combinations of pixels but does not repeat itself, you're eventually going to come up with anything and everything out there.